For a semi-final, GOVA members try distance 8-3. Trap number one with a pattern on wire, Bantler Blitz. Made son of Long Leg and Southwind Penny, a seven-time winner at 2-1. From trap two with a Croker's Harbour for John Croker, a son of Troopy Wig and Mushkin's Top Gal, a 3 minutes and 4 outing hit at 3-1 shot. Napalm Time runs for Larry Keeley in trap three, as well as Skywalker Rafa, no time to talk. That's 33-1. Four is the Toy 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 Syndicate only with answer. Oh! Led by Thomas Connor, twice the winner in the
Toy
Toy Carlo and Ripley Diane at 11-1. Five is Blue Bean for Tommy and Michael Webb. Runaway winner last week is on a count of Rebels, Auto Range Ash and Balboa. Twice the winner now at 6-5-1. In trap six is Shannon for Bumblebee Sally. Daughter of Patsy Sabbath and Edward Sally, 3 wins from 10 outings, is a 7-1 shot. That's the lineup. For our sixth contest. Two minutes to place your bets. Thank you. the GOBA members try distance 8-3. From 1, Panther Blitzen, 2, Croker's Harbor, from 3, the whole time. 4, Mr. Quiz Answer. 5, Lucille. Trap number 6, Bumblebee Sally. Distances, two legs, parts.